Gorman-Rupp's priming tower demonstration makes it easier to understand concepts of self-priming pumps. Mounted 15 feet above a sump, this 3-inch Super T-Series pump simulates a real-world pumping application. The suction flap valve has been removed from this pump to enable the demonstration of a flap valve that fails to seat correctly due to debris. The pump is powered by a 15-horsepower motor. A section of the discharge pipe has been replaced with a fire hose to demonstrate how the hydraulic shock varies depending on the starter control you select. There are 3 starter controls to choose from, and each will be explained in subsequent videos. The across-the-line starter offers basic full-on, full-off control. The soft starter is a reduced-voltage, solid-state starter with a ramp-up and ramp-down on flow to mitigate hydraulic shock. And the variable frequency drive, or VFD, offers the most control, which includes soft starting and stopping, as well as the ability to modulate the speed of the pump throughout the pump cycle. When water enters the manifold, it has 3 distinct paths from which it can be discharged. It can recirculate back to the sump, it can be sent to a separate storage tank, which is designed to reduce the level in the sump for a vortexing demonstration, or it can be discharged near the suction inlet for an entrained air demonstration. Gauges represent metrics that indicate pump performance. Red measures suction, black discharge, green total dynamic head, and blue measures amperage.